This video is sponsored by my patrons on Patreon, and like them, you can pledge money to support me and help make my content better. In return, you can get videos one day earlier, an exclusive role in the Discord server, priority in Q&As or community play nights, and so much more. Check the link on the screen or in the description below to pledge today. Otherwise, like or vote, subscribe or follow, share, and even donate directly to Casual Mode Live via Twitch. However you support Casual Mode, your assistance is appreciated. Enjoy the show, and as always, keep it casual, y'all. All right, ladies and gentlemen, when we last left off, we're in jail. It's also the 11th hour of a 12-hour stream, 2 days until the execution. I never wait around. I never wait around. I never find that worth it. Sympathizers thought you some stuff for you, you lousy felon. Ether! HP and MP recovered. I gotta hurry here. Because 1 day is until the execution. Yeah. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak somewhere in this town. Tonight there's gonna be a jailbreak, so don't you be around. Tonight there's gonna be trouble I'm gonna find myself in. This feels like a jail in the deep south. No, there is no, no offense taken. You're probably right. Tonight is gonna be a breakout. Well, here's your first mistake. I still have all my equipment. They left me all my equipment. They're morons. But yeah, you can wait for the day of the execution, but I never do. Why? Experience. That's why. Blue Cross and Blue Shield. You can try and hit them while they're like this, but I don't recommend it. Because if you wait until they're revealed, then you can actually kill them easily. Yeah, it's not only does it look like a jail in the deep south, it is the most incompetent jail. The Black Wind House. Oh wait, too soon. Da-na-na-na-na-na. You know what? Screw this sneaking around, this Metal Gear shit. Why go Metal Gear when I can go ham? Chests. Ether. Mid-tonic. Ether. Got some good stuff there. Oh.
So you're the escape card.
Omnicrone.
Terrorize!
Missed me. Now you gotta kiss my solid steel. Load blade.
They don't pay me enough for this.
What sort of prison is this? It's on the mountains. Who built this? Well, I guess it is supposedly adjoining the castle, so the fact that it would be in the mountains actually does kinda make sense. Just un poco. Yeah, a bit.
Ooh, 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 spooky. Spooky, scary skeletons.
Yeah, exactly. Why go Metal Gear Solid when you can go Metal Gear Revengeance? Yeah, why go Metal Gear Solid when you can go Metal Gear Revengeance? That's like the weird. That's like the most awkward title. Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. It's like, I know you know English better than that, Hideo Kojima. Oh no, ouch. What will I ever do? How about slice you in half? I like it when they ask me what I'm up to, because that means I'm up to death. What am I up to? I'm up to kick your ass. I'm up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get some. I don't doubt it's a real word, but it's still awkward. Why not? Let's save the kid. Ba, 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 da, ba. And there's Fritz. Now, what have we got in here? Ooh, a chest. Bronze mail. And a couple of spooky, scary skeletons. Spooky, scary skeletons are getting sliced in half.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
All right. Let's see where we at here. Fritz got kidnapped by the local government. Fritz Lives Matter, come on. All right, let's see where we are. Oh, we're at level 8 now. And Tex, what are we working towards? Well, we don't have anything to work towards right now. I wonder what we're waiting for.
Tell me what you wait, what you wait, what you waiting for? What you waiting, what you waiting, what you waiting for?
Well, Gwen Stefani moment there. Running. At least this bridge does have some kind of upswing on the side, so I'm not feeling so scared and claustrophobic. Alright, well, that cell door opened. That's good.
Gimme shelter. Oh, I opened up the chest.
Oh, he dead. Sucks to be you. I think I gotta go to the right after I hit these Yodades. Yodode! Come on. Come on. It doesn't have to be that high for the wind to blow. I mean... Okay, so that's the way out. I don't want to go that way quite yet. Why? Because I got some shit to get. There's a hole. And there's another hole this way. Climbing down the hole. $1,500 gold. Nice. And a load sword that I purchased. I could have saved 4,000 gold, but I didn't because I'm an idiot. Not the first time tonight I've been an idiot, but certainly not going to be the last. Now we can escape. Or if we wanted to, we could go down and hit the shelter again. But I do want to fight the Yodudes one more time. Just for the sake of being thorough.
The prisoner's escaping!
Fight me, bros! Oh no, how horrible. How will I ever deal with that with a sword to your face?
Looks like you didn't need my help after all. Let's blow this joint.
Woo! Mid-tonics! A top secret document has been left behind the floor. Care to read it?
Sure, why not?
So how many people did Crono kill on his escape? Well, storyline-wise, none. But in... very possible reality, I lost count. Dragon Tank Owner's Manual. The tank head repairs body damage. It contains a shield that prevents damage by lightning and fire. Not that we have any lightning abilities. Unless the head can be defeated, the tank is unbeatable. Okay then. So we know what to do. What we need to do, well, first, make sure that we're running at max capacity here. Running! What the fuck was that? What was that? I just said that, Lucca. Running! Well, I think we found the dragon tank. Attack it the head now. Attack, beat this monstrosity up now. We can defeat this crack. We can defeat this thing. All we need to do is go for it. Dragon tank. Head first, wheels second. How sturdy is this bridge? We're about to find out. Finally, the head is dead. Is the head dead yet? All the boys in the newsroom got a running bet. Get the widow on the set. We need Dirty Laundry. And actually, I just realized something. The head had a shield against fire and lightning. We can use fire now. Superheated. Wheels are done. And I really need to heal, like, immediately. Mid-tonic. And a mid-tonic for Lucca as well. Superheated, heating up the metal fest. Gonna hit it with a slash. And we did it. Step. Wow, that load metal is stronger than whatever the fuck they used in the dragon tank. You got the dragon tank. Fix it quickly.
I'm just gonna walk all over you, Chancellor, because that's all you're good for. To answer your earlier question, Ron, it is apparently quite sturdy to handle a dragon tank driving on it, but not sturdy enough to handle a dragon tank actually fuck shit. Running.
Princess Nadia!
This is my friend. Show him your respect.
But...
Can't you take orders?
Of course. Hold it right there.
Hold it right there. Do as King Guardia the 33rd says.
Father.
Silence, Princess Nadia. The throne comes before your personal wishes.
What? Just because I have a title doesn't mean I'm not a person.
You pick up strange ideas venturing outside.
I didn't pick up anything. It's called common sense.
Princess Nadia.
I despise you. I'm leaving.
Princess Nadia.
Come on, Crono.
Well, hell hath no fury like a princess scorned.
Or just stand there after them. Princess Nadia. No time to rest. At the top ain't room for second best. If you think I'll just sit around as the world goes by. If you think I'd let it go, you're mad. You got another thing coming.
A gate! Well, come on!
But we don't know where it'll take us!
Who cares? This place stinks anyway.
Princess Nadia!
Princess Nadia!
This is completely irrational. Hurry, Crono!
So long, losers!
There's no way the Chancellor can reach us here. Problem is, where's here? The civilization here seems so advanced. Like we're in another world.
Or another time.
In the not too distant future,
?AD
Got any cash? Call this money? Well, that's some good stuff.
Auto gun. Iron suit. Iron helmet. Auto gun, definitely. Iron suit. Can I get a few of those? Yes. Can I get a few iron helms? I can only get two. I'll get them for the girls. I'd equipped Lucas, but I guess I didn't. Welcome to the future under Trump. Yeah, probably. You know, I had hoped that we would hit at least Babylon 5 level of cooperation despite everything still being fucked up on Earth. I am not so confident anymore.
Save money. It'll do you good. That's my motto. You'll find some food at Aristome to the northeast. Well, if you get past Lab 16. The beasts there don't react to weapons like guns and swords. True stone? Never heard of it. This is Transtone. Trandome. Looking for food, you lose.
Kingdom? What are you talking about? This is an Anatron. You get a full night's sleep in a few seconds, but it leaves you hungry.
Anatron. Anatron. Transform and roll out!
HP and MP restored. But you're still hungry. Lab 16. Let's see where it takes us. Alright, so we want to be careful of the rats, because the rats, if they come in contact with you, they can steal shit. And here, what we want to do is we really want to take out that meteor first. Before we even worry about the octopods. For that exact reason. It's New York after the third or so apocalypse. Escape from New York. I don't know if it's just me, but I find that song remarkably similar to Bowser in Dark World.
to Bowser in the Dark World from Crono, from Super Mario 64. Oh, some new enemies. Crata. See you later, Crata. Okay, that works. You gotta crap. Well, actually, you do have to crap in order to have a happy life. Slash! Ah! Try to take out the plant! Slash! Ah! So he won't heal all the up. Just got another load sword. When I already have a load sword. Damn thieving rats stealing mechanics! Go to hell! A load bow. Damn thieving rats stealing mechanics! To take my gin too. Okay. That works. Critical hit there from Marle for 120. Marle learned to provoke. Actually, I gotta check something here. Okay, so we're both capped out on our on the text that we can learn for right now. Which is okay. Which is fine. No. Okay, that worked. Alrighty. Got that one. Damn thieving rats! Give me one last time. I am the golem! I'm the sludge ghost! Go down here and grab this chest. Getting ether. Another sludge ghost. Or two. Or three. Creep down a little further. Come on. Creep down a little bit. Fine. I'll get you from a different angle. I'm having to use text on these because they're completely impervious to any actual attacks. All in one shot! Boom, boom, boom. Mutant! Haven't done an Oral World yet, so you get to see it for the first time. Don't suck me! I don't want to be sucked. Ask first, asshole! It's called consent. Got the mutant! I want to go back here. Yeah, because that mutant didn't pop out. I want to kick it. I want to kick his ass. Don't suck me! And that's a mutant down. I didn't have to do that, but I wanted to. Why? Because we're here. And we are all, except for Marle, we are all level 9. Aris Dome.
You there, where are you from?
We came from the laboratories to the west.
What? Hey, we got people across the ruins.
Say again? You're joking.
So there are people who can beat up those freaky mutants.
So, all right, we're almost at the 12-hour mark, but I'm not finishing quite yet because I gotta talk to old man here. I gotta talk to old man about a thing.
On me. I'm doing. I'm the descendant of the director of this info center. In the basement, there's a huge computer in the storage center for food. We can't get through because of the robot guards. It's a pity.
Yeah, shame that. Sewer access.
Bandits! Must report to Sir Crowley!
Now, technically, most of the time that you do this, you're not going to be doing this until way later. But you can do this now. And in fact, before going in to help out at the dome, it would be a good idea to go ahead and do that. Wow, I'm a crit machine. Gonna fight them eventually, but ouch. An Edgar and a Nereid.
I was just to take some 50s hits to play over the background. I'll have 50.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Yet. Actually, I don't want to set the world on fire. But you know who does? Lucca. Found 600G.
There's a bridge here.
There was a bridge here.
There was a bridge here. I saw it.
Gribbit.
Oh, Gribbit, there's nothing here. But it's true, Gribbit. Someone's coming. Let's scram, Gribbit.
Boop.
drop the stamina down so I can get this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the power glove. It's so bad.
This is a tad on the spooky side. This is an eerie place. I got a bad feeling about this.
Here, there's a diary. Here's the last page. It's all over. The fishmen attack if I make even the slightest noise. I'd rather have my gun scraped than have to fight these fiends. Well, that's a joyous proposition. Hi, kitty! Fuck! Chrono is now level 10, which is good. That's what I was looking for. I just want to check and see how far along my girls are. 279 and 402. I don't know if I'm going to get there before what I'm expecting to get to, but I'm going to try. Oh, right. I could have sold the load sword. Ah, fuck. Wait for Lucca. And then we are gonna fire whirl these boys up here. And hopefully, yep, kill them. Kill them all. Was it worth waiting to get hit by all of them? Yes. Yes, it was. World, world. Ooh, somebody left cheese. I'm deliberately playing dumb, by the way. I'm deliberately playing stupid to illustrate what that guy meant.
Now, here's the tricky one. You see a save point here. You would think, knowing game logic, that that would be okay. Watch what happens. The ding. My save ding brings all the nerds to the yard. And they're like, our magic's better than yours. Damn right, our magic's better than yours. We're gonna fry you with an electric charge. I really just wanted that guy out of the way. I didn't care how. And that was the most efficient way to do it. And that save point doesn't come back, so it's not even a real save point. Serve my MP for a while here until I come across some more Nerids. Slice them and dice them.
Boom.
Beat up the Edgars. The question is, how would one get to that door? Well, back here. That's how you get to that door. Now for cutscene. Press the switch and this bridge opens, Ribbit. So switch on, Gribbit. Ribbit? It's out of reach, Gribbit. Call yourself a frog, Ribbit, Gribbit. Someone's coming. Let's scram, Gribbit. Yay! Here. Just to save everything. Because boss fight time.
The three of them are almost here.
Coming through this room like they own it, they would have a death wish. Well, team up, bless them. I'll be hollow.
Time to beat Cough Crawly. He's a boss! You wouldn't know it by looking at him, but, well, he is. And he's pretty tough, because he can drop you down to one hit point in one shot. Hey, Ice Kitsune, thank you for coming by. Yeah, this guy's a real boss. He's... Oops. Well, it's a good thing we got these revives. Toast them. He doesn't even get the bad outfit of boss. Yeah, I noticed that. He's such a boss. Oh, and now Lucca's gonna be knocked down to one hit point. Combo or a world time. And burn his butt. Burn his butt, Lucca.
I'll shred you.
And yet he gets the flashy boss exit. Oh, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, we are over the 12-hour mark. In fact, we are 8 minutes over the 12-hour mark as of the time I finish this sentence. So, mission accomplished. Like a alleged boss. Actually, I gotta see. Only Marle is not level 10 right now, but she will be very soon. I could go up there and leave, but why? Bolt sword, that's what I was looking for. New sword! I got 2 load swords to sell! And what do you get if you go up here? Death Peak? And the Keeper's Dome. But we're not going to stay there. We're not going to stay there, no. Instead, we getting the fuck out of here. So, having done that, we're going back into Eris Dome to help them out, though not this time. In fact, I think actually we're probably going to heal up, save our game, sell our stuff, and then save our game, because it's been 12 hours, and I could use a proper dinner. Yeah, about lightening your inventory, Already got all that, so... We'll buy some bunch of tonics here. And we're full up on everything, so... Saving this way. And saving that way as well. So, that's it for Chrono Trigger tonight, but for those of you who are at the stream, hang on a bit. We still got a little bit more. Thank you. As always, keep it casual.